he had to lose.
How does it work? How one is sprinting, how one is camera. That's, yeah.
Okay. Leaning.
Leaning. And
I don't think you want to go there.
No, I don't. You know what? Might be the way, though.
I don't know.
Yeah, but take a look around.
Just,
yeah, probably.
There's a light.
Run away!
Oh!
Don't put away your camera!
Ah!
Turn a circle, you need to go where he's coming from.
Ah!
We're fucked! We're fucked.
Right?
I don't know, probably. In the hole!
Go!
Yes! That was...
He's standing here.
That's what you need to do.
Hello.
Go back a bit.
Hello.
A second.
Okay.
Yes, that's a really annoying bit because you need to go where he came from.
What? Why the fuck did you switch controllers with this?
Well, that's a nice way to start an episode.
Yeah, that's a nice one. Where do we need to go?
You can go through here. I think the gate is open. No, in the center.
Oh.
Yeah?
Correct.
That's the one.
Oh, okay. That's bloody. And you have
a bloody fountain.
Touch back.
Check out the notes.
Oh, okay.
Don't drink the water. No shit, Sherlock. So much blood in the water, I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. That's gonna make a lot more sense in a moment.
Please let no one be here. Just for once.
Battery! Yeah, because we need batteries.
Like a lot of them. So we only have two left.
There's a lot of light here.
Yeah.
You can go through the window up there. Yeah, you need to jump really straight, otherwise it doesn't do anything. And we're back inside.
Yeah. That means we're fucked.
I think you can enter that room.
Should we?
Yeah.
Oh no, you can't. There's boards in the way.
Music.
He's up there.
You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Agrisol said, fuck you. Fuck your revelations.
Oh, battery.
Yeah, another battery. I think you can go through that shit storm.
Oh yes.
Or not. Should we jump? Ah, okay, never mind.
The door.
Hold the door!
Why is this
Oh,
here?
What's that on the floor?
Not thing yet, I think.
It's just a...
Don't ask me why I'm going this way.
What is that?
But...
Yes.
There's someone breaking down the door. I'm leaving.
I'm just not up for this one.
You have to go.
You're serious?
Yeah, we need to go.
Oh my fucking god!
From one shit show to the next.
This door is gonna fucking fly out.
And there's an opening over here. And there was someone over there.
There was someone over there, yeah.
So.
Oh my fucking god, where do I go?
But that's closed.
The closed,
okay,
closed.
That's good.
That's good.
The more closed doors, the better.
Squeezy holes.
That's not a good sign.
Oh!
Yeah, I see.
I'm leaving.
I just saw the fucker.
Oh, so I don't think you need your light at the moment. Oh, okay.
I do.
You need keep it at that level.
We're gonna have batteries.
Yeah, go. Yeah, we're gonna have to go that way.
Yeah, but the fucker is there.
I think there's a wall with a door in the way, though.
You think there's a door in the way? Or you hope there's a door in the way?
There's a door in the way. Look!
Oh,
you can't even open the door.
There's a table.
I just reloaded.
Square is opening doors, but you can't. If it doesn't give you the prompt...
You have to go in here.
Yeah.
And I just saw him get in
here. Jump!
Yeah, but I'm first gonna look.
Okay, I don't see him.
And now, go inside and take a look into that open one. You can check out the note. Because that's why you had to look inside. The sound in the machine. The sound in the machine, like the sound in my head when the wall rider appeared. I blink and I see static, something else. Something oily and dark descending behind my eyelids. Watching me with organs I can't imagine. But the sound is coming from the machine too. From inside the walls. I know that sound. And you might remember at the beginning where we found a room with a few patients that were looking at a television that was showing only static. Another door! So that was a door that was banging when we passed it.
So that means he comes in this room.
So he was here before.
And he'll come here again.
Probably gonna trigger him.
Hello.
So I think you're safe for now. You can check out that thing on the wall over there.
What thing?
The laundry chute. Because we're gonna have to come back here. Just so you know where it is.
The door.
The door! Battery.
What's the problem?
I saw a battery on the shelf.
Top, yes.
Oh yeah, top shelf.
Woo! Batteries! Alright. Straight forward. Oh!
He's testing the waters.
What? Oh shit.
That's not looking.
I would look behind you.
Oh. Why do I do that?
Stop pressing R1.
Yeah.
I saw something in the distance, but...
Yeah, that's why the music was going. Because it's the same guy we've been seeing.
But where do I go?
So you can follow the signs towards the staircase. You can always close the door behind you if you don't want anyone to enter while you're looking. Is there something in the sink?
In the toilet?
I just open all the toilets.
And now there's someone shitting. Nope, okay.
What are you thinking about? Oh. The door.
Nope.
What?
To close.
What the fuck?
Gate.
So...
To the right.
Oh!
He's on the other side of the door, don't panic.
Lucky me.
Oh, I hear something on the right. Ah, yes.
So, enemies can't jump. So this is the point where they can't follow you if you need to escape from either direction.
You can jump.
So you can jump towards the staircase, because that's where we need to go, because there's another follow the blood sign. Yeah, you're gonna have to...
Run.
Running jump.
So that probably means there's somebody on top and I have to go back down.
Yeah.
So, after this, I'm fucked.
Yeah. And there's a bloody arrow, so now you can follow the arrows.
There's lights. Watch out for the lights. Oh, okay. It's just... okay.
It's dangling.
They're showcasing their dynamic lighting.
It's unreal.
So, the fact that there is...
Oh, music! I don't like the music.
That's why I go in the darkness. So, this
you can't open, you have to go in.
This doesn't open.
Yeah, you
so
need
I think that's the key I need.
Yeah. So that's where we need to go, and there's Father Martin again.
Oh, Father Martin, please help us.
Go, Benito, stop waiting here.
Is that the bedroom? No bedroom.
But I would look down.
You can cross from the upper floors.
Because if you walk a bit forward, you'll see that, well, there's a giant hole in the ground here.
That's
maybe walking. Switch the batteries, because you won't see it.
And I would follow.
There's a door, and there's...
Oh, no. No.
Oh,
I'm thinking about something else. It's probably on the other side where the hole is.
Over here.
See, there's a
hole. Okay, that's
what I was talking about. So we need to get over there, but we need to cross through the upper floor.
So...
I hear something.
Probably.
So try to think where you're going so you can always run back. Sprint back, panic back.
Can he jump over this?
No.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
They can vault over objects.
So,
as we've seen Walker do that already in the sewers.
So that's where I came from. That's where I go.
Don't wait too long with your camera on, because we're gonna need those batteries.
So straight, left, well yeah, right. If I go in the other direction, it's closed.
So that's another chute.
Oh yeah.
So that's why I...
On the left.
Told you that before. You can check out, you can close the door if you want, but I think there's another hole in the window where they can come through anyway, so. Check the box next to the chute.
This one.
Here, on the wall.
Oh.
Electrician, there's something missing there.
Oh yeah, some fuses.
So there's the key.
The key
but
is
it's stuck in the laundry chute.
Oh my god, it's a puzzle.
Of course.
And the fuses are missing, so...
Of course.
Just get a wire.
So we need to find the fuses.
Let's hotwire it.
Yeah.
And here is where the man comes.
Problem.
There's a battery on the floor.
Yay. No man. Oh,
I'm gonna say this, we probably won't be able to do this one stealthy. But you'll see that in a minute. You're gonna have to start running in a second, but...
Oh, so
start
I...
collecting fuses.
So
kind of remember where you need to
run.
Be.
So straight.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do this gorilla style. And
right.
Don't forget to jump straight through the window and not diagonally, or you're gonna be humping everything again.
But he...
Can he...
Yeah,
he can go through that.
Oh my fucking god.
That's why I told you about the stairs.
So I'm gonna be fucked in a minute. I'm gonna pick this one.
What's on the right? Drive in the nails on the cross.
Mm-hmm. And on top of the door? It's not.
So he's gonna stand right behind his door.
Put your night vision on. Just in case you don't see what's on the other side of the door. Drive in the nails.
Want me to put this one on? Yeah.
The fuck.
There's a fuse on the table over there.
Table. Yeah.
Right,
over here.
And now it starts.
Dude, look around. Look behind you.
Oh my gosh!
Run past him.
Run, that's not running. So
left.
So that's the...
And then through the window. Put in the fuse, put in the fuse, put in the fuse, he's not following you. Otherwise there would be fancy music. That's one.
So we have to do this multiple times.
Yeah, you can try the button, but I don't think it works already. I think you need all three of the fuses.
So, there is one further than that one.
I think you can continue on the hallway. Because there's a few, I think you need to look around here as well. And there's another, is it there another door? Yeah, there's another door over there.
So it's through here. I'm gonna hurt.
Yeah, it's at saving, so...
Did you notice that he's just as blind as you are, so you're in the advantage here.
Because
he never saw you. You walked straight past him and he never saw you.
Okay.
Because you were standing just off to the side to where the candles were, so you weren't in his direct line of sight between... That's why it's...
Oh!
Yeah, what the fuck did he... fuck
he's fucking hitting
me.
Move, just run. Just run,
the
right.
Fuck!
Yeah. Jump over that. Find a room and close the door. Close the door. And I'm blocking.
Block it.
I don't know where we are now.
Me neither.
Yeah, you're in time. You won't be able to open that anymore. Okay. I have no idea where you are now.
Fuck.
Look around.
Me neither.
There's another fuse!
Where?
There.
Here.
There. On the left. That's the thing that looks like a battery. It's not a battery, it's a fuse.
Well, I have the Saturn one.
Okay.
Invite the wall rider. Yeah, I'm not going to. But I can't escape from this room anymore.
Yes.
I think you probably can. There's not a battery.
Battery. Yeah.
So you're not safe.
Oh my god.
That was funny.
That was not funny.
Let me
tell you, that was not funny. And no, we can't escape from this room. The only way is this way. And the guy is standing at the other side of this door because he knows I'm
in. He probably gave up.
You hope so.
You were lucky there was a room. So you could hide.
Where's the third one?
I think it's in this section as well. But on the other side of... So you went right. I think if you just go straight in this hallway, there's another room where we need to go.
Okay. But the fucker's going to follow me anyway, so...
He's going to be close, but he's... Blind. He probably just accidentally bumped into you. That's why he hit you.
Accidentally.
But why didn't we hear him?
The moment I said out, I heard him exhale. That's right before he hit you.
Yeah. I heard some...
He was breathing and that's why...
Breathing
he
in my neck.
He was probably looking for you, but... But he's a lot... Those normal guys are a lot quieter than...
Yeah.
Than Walker.
So
the door is half broken. Look how far he got.
So is it there?
Yeah, okay. Maybe crouch.
Oh,
I hear something, he's there.
He's on the end of the hallway,
So
that's where we need to go. But after that, you can run all the way back. After you got the third fuse, you can run all the way back and run jump down the stairs if you want to first before putting in the
fuses. That's where I came from.
You need to go over and then to the left.
But he went to the left.
Yeah. Yeah, he's not gonna make it easy. But the reason they make these guys silent...
There he is.
Fuck.
Just stay. Look at him.
Look.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm fucking up the camera.
Look to him. You don't know where he is.
Run!
Yeah,
I was
looking for
left,
the fucking
left,
button.
Left,
why left?
Because you're gonna have to escape him first, right? No,
nope.
Straight. And then left. Okay. This is completely the wrong direction, but...
Yeah, we're walking straight from where I found the first battery.
Close door.
Can you close this
close door? Close the door. Yes! Go!
Yeah, now I'm on the other door. Oh my fucking god.
What was that?
He's
behind
bumping,
you.
Bumping into the door.
He's
just bumping into the door.
What the fuck is that noise?
It's a creepy noise. And I don't like the noise. But yeah. It will have to do.
Oh, God.
So we're in another room.
We're in the room where we found the first room.
Yeah.
We're still fucked. He got as far as...
Yeah. Now you can peek through the door.
Yeah, I can peek through the door.
Okay, yeah, move it back over.
But the guy saw me. That's why I run, because he was pointing at me.
It's a weird kind of guy. He always runs. He's not walking like Walker does. He's always running. So even if it's completely accidental if he runs in your direction. But you were standing still in the middle of the road, so he just bumped into you again.
Yeah, because I was fucking up the controls.
The benefit of controller switching. Run.
What the fuck? Why?
God, left.
The fuck?
God fucking damn it.
Right, through the window.
Yeah, now.
Left.
I'm gonna just jump over it.
Right.
Left.
Jump over it. Music is gone.
Yeah, but the guy is still fucking behind me.
No, if the music stops, he stopped following you. Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna jump over this.
You're not listening! Because you went left when we said right.
I don't fucking care what you said. I was running.
We have two fuses.
Yeah, we have two fuses.
Yeah.
But the
you can try to put the second one in already. I think it saves at that point. So then you only need to get the third one.
Yeah, but it's pretty fucked up.
Run.
I just fuck up controllers because I get fucking scared because of the guy with a giant hammer.
Dunk.
It's not really a hammer, it's more like...
It's probably a pipe or something like that.
Where did you came from?
Left, we need to go left. And then over that.
It's probably standing behind us, but yeah.
I would put in the second fuse.
Could you close the door?
You can close the door.
And you hear him coming if he...
Yeah, if he went that way, if he went the other way. There's the window as well. Yep, put in the second fuse. Thank you.
Probably gonna get fucked.
Well, that's it. Wrong way.
I know. He's probably coming. I know he's coming from this direction, I know it.
Turn off your light if you're not doing anything.
Oh. What the fuck
jump
was that?
Jump forward!
I was jumping forward! So now we go to the left. And now?
Right. Then at the end of the hallway left if he's not in this area.
Oh, there he is! I hear you.
So he
doesn't see you.
Yeah, he's blind. You have night vision. He doesn't. Stop running.
There's no music.
Yeah, there is.
He ran the other way. Look what he's doing.
He's gone.
I'm telling you, he's blind.
Go in. He's gone.
I would keep moving though. Cause I'm saying. He's running. You can close that door, by the way.
So now
you're gonna hear
left.
It. Left, yeah. But yeah, okay.
Whoa.
Take it easy. The fuse is up to the left. That's
so,
the fuse.
So,
take the fuse and run around.
So
you can close the door if
blind.
You go outside.
He's blind.
He's blind for now, but if you're gonna enter.
He's gonna hear me. So
you can close the door if you go outside. So take the fuse. He's opening the door.
The other one is going behind you. Take
a fuse. Close the door. Run. Close the door. And now you're gonna have
run.
The other one.
Ah!
Start running.
Run.
Switch batteries.
Oh fuck,
yeah,
you're gonna die. No,
go.
You're gonna die. I'm fucking...
Turn your camera on.
Jump.
Okay, never mind. You know, you're already went the wrong way, so close this door and put the thing in front of it.
Look, yep, and again.
So I need to go to make one more run.
So you should have gone immediately.
Yeah, I know, but...
Oh, we're here! The only problem in this is there's two guys right now.
Yeah, because the other one. But the other one didn't really hear me and see me. That was fucking weird. I just took the battery and the guy still stood there.
Yeah. And it's probably... And he only starts freaking because you stole his precious fuse, I don't know.
But he didn't went very lunatic because I took my time to close the door.
I think he bashed the door down nonetheless. He could have returned to his room, I don't know the specifics about
it. Man!
Okay, so all
why do I get the hard part?
If you want, you can keep running and jump down the stairs first if you don't want to. Because you need to put in the fuse and then activate the chute.
Then take the key and then start.
No, the key will drop down, so you need to go down to get the key. So that's what why I.
So if the music stops, I have time enough to. She's gonna be here. Where is it? Over here.
Yeah.
Further.
And left. Go.
And then
there they are. No, he's there.
Oh, okay, come on. Go.
Yes.
Left and then into the room.
And close the door.
And to the left. Left. Oh,
no,
you don't have time.
Ah,
you're fucking it up. Stop pressing it.
Yeah, I'm pressing it, yeah.
Yeah, but you keep pressing it when you're going diagonally. So go down, because one more hit and you're gonna die.
Yeah, I know.
So you can take four hits. You can take three hits.
Yeah,
you gotta hit the fourth probably.
It's great.
You're almost done.
Yeah. Just need to put in the battery and
fuse.
Press the button. Come down again. I mean...
Okay, go back. I'm gonna keep waiting here.
I'm not the guy to do this one on insane.
I don't think you need your light.
Just go ahead, close the door, put in the fuse.
And then it comes through the window, fucks you over. So... I wouldn't wait too long. So all the fuses are in, and
yep,
track,
and
go.
Yep. Nice one. Yes. Yep.
And you can turn your light off.
Bye-bye. Nice one.
Okay.
So,
to the other side. The right, yeah.
Almost out of batteries. Nope, I'm missing.
To right, yep.
Oh! Holy shit.
What was that?
Night vision?
Okay, you were crouched.
I was crouched in the corner! yeah, where to now?
To the... I'm completely turned around.
Yeah. Oh, battery!
Okay.
Came in.
Is that in this room?
Yeah.
Is there another battery?
I don't know.
Back. On the. No.
No, it's just.
That's very weird
so
sometimes.
So are we?
Yeah, we're looking for the chutes.
Oh, battery!
Did we ever enter this room?
Nope, never.
Okay, left then I presume, because we came from there on the right. Where the hell are we? It's
a document.
A document, okay. Reading time!
Oh yes.
Educated!
Woo! Trophy!
I think we found half of the documents then. Note, this is for support and notational purposes only. Engage in no direct contact with patients during or after therapy. The Wall Rider, also known as an Alp, Mara, or Scrat, is a demonic creature of German origin that torments sleepers. They crouch on a sleeper's chest and crush the breath from him. The sleeper wakes terrified, paralyzed, and asphyxiating. The name Mara gives us the word nightmare. Sexual assaults by the demon are rare, but it has been known to drink milk from the breasts of sleeping women and blood from the nipples of sleeping men.
Okay.
That last one was creepy.
I don't know if you're familiar with the concept of lucid dreaming, in which you can direct your own dream. if you fail at your attempt at lucid dreaming, you get something called sleep paralysis, in which you appear awake in your bed, but you can't move, and there's all sorts of stuff going on around your bed. So that's one of the options you can have, that there's a demonic creature sitting on your chest at that moment.
That actually exists.
That exists. Not, of course, a real thing, but you hallucinate that that's happening.
Okay, but it can. And can you wake up from it?
Well, it's really hard. You wake up from it eventually, but it's a very terrifying nightmare, because you feel like you're actually in your room. So yeah, but
and how do you make your own dreams?
Yeah, you need to check up some articles. It's really interesting, actually.
Okay. I don't think I want to do that.
There's a few ways of trying that, but
I don't want to try it, because I will probably die.
We need to get to the chute, and we didn't come from here, so try to play the game with that. You can reload your batteries, you know.
I want to see it.
Because there's an arrow towards the chute.
Just change him. Oh, it's
straight.
Yeah.
Creepy fucking
noise.
Yeah,
it's that way.
On the left here?
Yep,
laundry room. Yeah. Okay, yeah, it's over there. Turn the light off.
Here it is.
Push it.
There's something.
That guy.
So that's one of the guards that was trying to hide from the emancipated
noise.
That's 3 trophies already.
Oh yeah, he tried, but
he died anyway. So that's we went there. So now we need to get back up the stairs. Yeah, we went in there.
What?
Stuff.
It's behind
you? No, not close!
Run! Oh fuck.
No, you're not where you need to be.
Run! Get out of my face!
Right.
Yeah.
Left. Into the staircase. Left.
I got hit in the face.
And then jump.
There we go.
Fucker.
And now we need to go to the third floor.
Wait a bit.
God fucking damage. Where did that guy came from?
Yeah, they put him there to
to
teach you. You're never alone from now on.
Bastards, close the door.
Hell yeah, I am. Fucking lock it again, you fucker. you have a key. Why would you open it?
Look. Because that's a hole.
Yeah, I know. It's a hole.
So another running jump.
What? Oh, it's I can make that.
What?
Yeah,
can
you can
make
that?
That.
Yeah, you can make that.
Ah, okay.
But you need to jump, of course.
I giantly failed.
Luckily, you didn't lock the door.
I had the key, so I could open it again.
Second try. Stop whining. Follow the blood. But I think we can take a little break here.
Batteries! Oh, 2 batteries.
2 batteries!
What?
Bonus!
Ending on batteries!
Well, yeah.
Okay.
I don't think we have 10 batteries. We will never have 10
4
batteries.
We have 4.
Yeah.